Hello friends, what's up? Welcome to our channel NetSetGate Chemistry. Today we are discussing on the organic reaction mechanism topics. Some problems will be solved in this session. Myself Pradeep Patil, qualified CSIR UGC NET exam, SET exam Maharashtra, and as well as GATE exam also. So let us start with our GATE chemistry topics. So problem number one, the most suitable reagent for the following transformation is, see the transformation, the options are lithium in liquid ammonia, hydrogenation over platinum oxide, lithium aluminum hydride, and D option is diborane. The solution for this topic, friends, we can easily solve this problem. You know, you can neglected three options from this section. So options B, C, D are easily neglected. So hydrogenation over platinum oxide and lithium aluminum hydride are reduces both the double bonds in the transformation. Diborane easily reduces cyclohexyl group alkene group. So the most probable option is lithium in liquid ammonia. So friends, for the solution, see the transformation, how the reaction is goes on. The option is A is the right option. So problem number second, the major product from the following reaction, the transformation, the hydroxypyridine reaction with iodomethane in NaOH. So the options are as follows, A, B, C, D. So friends, you see how the reaction is goes on, which are the reaction centers. The answer for this transformation is C, NaOH abstract the proton from hydroxy group and transfer the negative charge on nitrogen, and negatively charged nitrogen easily reacted with iodomethane. So CH3 group at the nitrogen position, so pyridone is formed. N-methylpyridone is formed. Okay, then second reaction with hydroxymethyl with diazomethane, it forms the product N is methoxypyridine. The correct option is C. So friends, you can solve this type of problems in easiest way. See the how to reaction goes on, reaction centers you have to know. So problem number three from GATE 2017 is, the major product from following reaction is, the reactant are beta diketoester and alpha beta unsaturated ester. So friends, options are A, B, C, D. You can see the what kind of options are there. So for the solution for this transformation, in solution friends, we can say the reactant, reaction centers we have to detect, which proton is highly acidic, and on which reaction center reaction is goes on. So in option number one, the reactions the methoxide ion abstracted the proton, acidic proton from the methyl group, the reaction center is one, and the product will be formed is 1,4-addition product A. B product is same 1,4 addition, but tautomer of the first reactant, that is C over here. In the C option, we can see the most acidic proton will be abstracted from methoxide ion, and reaction center will be at 4 position, means
in the mechanism you can say methoxy group will be eliminated. Of reaction is this is the Michael addition reaction. So friends, you know the very well mechanism of the Michael addition reaction. Reaction centers are in the product 2 and 3, you can see in the reactant and product also. So option D is the correct option. So friends, thank you very much for watching this video in NetSetGate Chemistry. You like this video, please subscribe and press the bell icon button for further updates, and please also share this video. Thank you.